place where Jesus was buried, what other place of death would become a place of grace?